We are raining hellfire on Hamas. We've already killed thousands of terrorists, and this is only the beginning. Simultaneously, we are preparing for a ground invasion. I will not elaborate on when, how, or how many. I will also not elaborate on the various calculations we're making, which the public is mostly unaware of, and that is how things should be.